Hello guys, Alex here from Grapefruit Gaming. I'm doing the first RuneScape PKM video. This is my character here. Like I said, my levels are. Oops, some goats to fight me. My levels are 27 strength, 26 range. Pretty average. I haven't got a lot of food on me, so I might end up running. Let's see what this goes. See what this guy's got. There's a rush rider now I'm messing about. I was just pure. What's it do? No safing. Well, he just said no safing and then he ate, so I'm not really sure what's going on there. But he eats. Yep. Okay, quite weird, but whatever. Not really sure what this guy's on about, but well, obviously the loots and PKing at this level aren't brilliant on free to play as well. Looking at about 10k average kill loot, but you know it's good and it's fun and it's good XP. That's really what I'm doing at this level, but. Once you get stuck in higher levels, to higher levels, about 60 range, and then you become a member, you start getting a lot better loots, obviously. But like I said, and you guys saw, I didn't have much food at the start of this fight, so I might run if I run out of food. But this guy's eating quite a bit, but I think because he challenged me, he probably had quite a lot of food. But let's see what happens. 57. I don't think he's going to hit 57 on me. He hasn't been hitting too high. Let me get rid of that because he can probably hit 42. KO me. Okay, so that was an alright kill there. Quite a lot of swordfish. What did we get? Mithril Simi. Three strength potions. No, three. Filled up three times, okay. I'll just take everything. Yeah, I'll take everything, I'll go and bank it. Okay, so I found another person to have a fight with. Let's rush in there and attack them, basically. Ooh, grats, mate. Grats. Just leveled up on me. Alright. Like I said, I was a bit cheeky because, safing quite a bit there. I'm level 19 now. Just he was level 17, but, you know, I don't really care. That's what PKN's about. So let's see what happens. Right, safe there. Well, I don't think he's gonna hit 74 on me. There you go, could hit a 40 though, so let's eat a bit there. Right. As you can see, I'm using trout, which you may be wondering why I'm using trout since I got that swordfish loot last clip, but there is a good reason for it. It's because I don't have much money on this account, and I can't be bothered to make money, and at a low level you don't make much money from PKing, so the reason I'm using trout is because they're cheap, and I got about 100 swordfish in my bank, maybe. No, actually probably a bit less than that, but I got some swordfish in my bank that I'm going to use later on, when I'm a bit higher level and I need to use swordfish. Yeah, so that's why I'm using trout. Because I don't really, really, at this level, need to use better food. Trying to save as least as I can. Well, that 26 HP is a bit risky, but that's the adrenaline rush that you look for in PKing. Some situation up. Cool. Grats. Thank you, friend. Alright. Hopefully get this kill as well, unless he runs, although we're quite deep, well, not quite deep, but deeper than we were, so I don't think, I think I could kill him before he gets to the boundary, that's what I'm trying to say. Alright, max hits 48, that's not bad for my level. Should try and get a bit higher than that though. Hopefully I'll get up a range level soon. Yeah, only 400 XP to go. Just went up constituency level. I've still got all my full iron from when I was doing some melee, which I might go back to. I was going to do a pure strength, but I noticed in fights like this, I was getting owned by rangers. And I was like, how come they're hitting so high? And I still don't know, but I just started doing range, and basically one of my friends got me into it. And I started doing it, and I've noticed I've been hitting quite high, and you hit a lot more than strength, like more accurately. I say that just as I missed two, but yeah, you definitely hit a lot more accurately. But I don't know, I just prefer ranged, to be honest. Like, it's pure strength, pure ranged. okay. Getting a bit low on food. Well, sort of low. Ooh, fair play, mate. 43 to max. Thanks for letting me know that. Whoa. HP's getting a bit low. Both are on about 2 HP there, I think. Okay. Hopefully he's going to run out of food before me. I think that's kind of the way it's been going. I think he's ate more than me. And we're still arrows on the floor. But I'm not really sure. Hopefully he has a... so we'll see who runs out of food first. Probably me, my luck. But we'll see. He's using quite good food. Nubs, are we, eh? Are we nubs? Yeah, look at you with your level 68. What a pro. What a pro. Level 68. Oh, God, I'd love to be that level. That's just amazing. I mean, that is just amazing. To be level 68. Oh, dream the dream, eh? Dream the dream. With full rune. God, can't wait for that day. I really cannot wait. But in the meantime, I'm happy doing this. I'm happy trailing along with low level pucking. Alright, last line of food now. So, yep, we'll see what happens. Try and heal a bit. Ooh, 50's my max hit now. Going up. Did I go up a range level? Yeah, I did. Level 28. I haven't noticed. Right, okay. I have not got much food left. Ooh, come on. Ah, he ran, didn't he? Yeah, I'm not going to get him, am I? I might as well walk back and get my arrows and eat as well, just in case I get rushed by someone. Because that would not... Ah, there they are. Thought someone's stolen them, man. Oh, you bastard, you did steal them. What level are you? 51. I think you might own me a bit there. How much... Ugh, God, I hate when that happens. Lost 200 arrows there. That's a bit gutting. Alright, okay, next clip. Alright, so we got ourselves another target to train on, really, I think is the most accurate word for it. Right, he's got full steel, so that tells me he's got defense up. Which means he does, bless him, stand less of a chance. Yeah, he ran. God, I hate that. Ooh, can I? Don't think I can. Can I? Can I? Yeah, well, attack level 22. Higher level than me, but whatever. Way up, he's hitting quite high. Hoo hoo hoo. This is a bit better. Looks like he's got trout. Oh, I'd say you have to right click on this guy. Try and make him not run, because it's very annoying. But I don't know what food he's got, so if he feels the need to run, I'm sure he will. Okay. God, I hate when they're high level and you have to right click. It's very annoying. Gives you a big disadvantage. Well, not big, but it can be annoying. Right, okay. Woohoo. He just had 77 on me. That tells me he can hit a 77, which is pretty useful knowledge. I think. Okay, I'm going to need to check what arrows I've got on me, because okay, what arrows? How many arrows? This isn't good. Okay, I'm going to have to take my arrows. And wield them. My max hit's still 50. Which is pretty annoying. Because I am running out of arrows. This is a long fight if he has a lot of food. This could end badly for me. But we'll see. Oh god. Oh, we're getting close to killing him. And he's getting close to killing me as well. Oh god. God, I'm keeping him on low health. See, this is the problem I had when I was doing melee. Rangers keep hitting and just keep pummeling you down. That's why I like them. But oh, swordfish there, there's tons of them. But I don't think I'm gonna. Well, I was lucky I ate that. Gonna go and try and steal them because I'm not that desperate. I run out of arrows before I run out of bloody food. Oh my god, 68 arrows left! This is scary! Okay, next time I heal, so I have a bit more health, I'll run and grab my arrows. If he was smart, he'd pick my arrows up. Oh no, people are stealing them. Because then I'd be scuppered. Okay, let's get them. Steel arrows. He's gonna clock on in the minute that I'm low on ammo. Probably. Oh, he's running it a bit risky. I think he needs to get better food. Oh! Oh my god! No way! What's that? 1 HP? Absolutely gutting. Anyway guys, thanks for watching this video. Leave your feedback in the comment section. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you want me to do some more videos. And I will. Okay, so for now guys, bye.